Alright guys, we're here with Bleeding Soul, making a new character. Cause my friends told me to play this fucking game. I don't really want to, but fuck it. There's nothing else to play. Alright, create a character.
Blade masters are balanced fighters who wield their swords with surgical precision. Their versatility allows them to both evade enemy attacks and cut down their foes with devastating accuracy. Kung Fu masters are living, breathing weapons capable of destroying opponents with nothing but their own physical prowess and a pair of armored fists. These agile melee fighters specialize in counterattacks and grappling. Harnessing their inner chi, force masters manipulate the elements to assault their enemies from afar, torching them with flames, freezing them with ice, and unleashing blasts of concentrated energy to keep them at a distance. Blade masters are balanced. Assassins utilize agility, cunning, and unique stealth techniques to catch opponents off guard. Using traps and lightning-fast attacks, disciplined assassins can eliminate their opponents before they have time to catch.
Warlock.
Charms and incantations to unleash a wide array of powerful attacks.
I'm gonna make a man this game.
What?
Huh?
What?
I don't like the way the females look that much. What if I get a girl in this game, bro? She wants me. I don't want a guy hitting on me. What you pick? Kung Fu?
I have gone, yeah, Kung Fu.
I'm gonna do Warlock.
Which Ring?
Jin. We start at different places?
I think. I'm not sure.
Alright, this guy has a six-pack. Looks like me already. Gay-ass hair.
Does look like you, then,
huh?
I said he does look like you.
What the fuck? Rock Lee's in this shit?
I'll
take this one. Skin tone. Can I make him black? Goddamn, it's darkness! Darkness! Let's do this darkness. I'll give him a tan, look. But nah, it's too fucking skinny. This guy's like chunky buff. They all look the same, basically. They have no chest. They don't even bench press, bro. What kind of eyes do I want? Ooh! Damn! It's like looking into the Sharingans here and shit. Damn, fucking Renegon's here too. You copy all that shit from Naruto? Gotta get him red eyes, of course. Damn! Give him a beard. Nah. At least Pharaoh has a beard. He's Super Saiyan God, he have blue eyebrows too. Eyeshadow. What? I can wear eyeshadow. Nah, bro, I don't need no eyeshadow. I don't want this shit. Lip gloss. Gang, I'm gonna have them blue lips, bro. Nah. A touch of red would be nice. Shiny fucking lips, dude. Got fucking tone that shit down. Stop using all that.
Dressed up as a
girl. Man got fucked in the face. Ooh, oh, that's cool right there. Somebody fucked him up. My Mike Tyson tattoo and shit. Nope. Damn, I'm old. Hell no. Fucking Naruto and Sasuke together. It's fucking crazy. Fucking Naruto, bro! What the fuck? I don't want none of those facial features. Give me that clean face, acne free baby. Complexion. Hell no. He follows you with his eyes! What the fuck? That's evil, bro. Ow. No? Hey? Hey, girl? What's your name? That's two. Brow angle. Sad. Mad. Sad. Mad. Eyes. Eye positions. They're at five. Let's see. Goddamn. That's funny. Eye size. Of course, that'd be huge. Oh shit.
Would you be mine? Same for everyone. Could you be mine?
It's Whoa! A day in this beautiful
neighborly day for a
would you what the fuck mine? Is this, Alex? Goddamn.
Could you be mine?
That's what I like, bro.
I have always wanted to have
pupil
a
position.
Just
what the fuck?
Like
where'd it be?
You.
Hey, girl.
I've always wanted to live in
you
a
look good.
Neighborhood.
Mm-hmm. Eye shape. What the fuck?
So
negative two.
Let's make the most of this
Konnichiwa.
Beautiful day.
Gotta play this shit.
Since
Ohio.
Together,
we might as well
these guys went all out.
Would you
eye
be
distance,
mine?
Negative
be mine? You
damn,
be
a little retarded. I bet you somebody made somebody so fucked up and just started playing like that.
My
head width, negative three. Damn. Torso, head size. What the fuck? How does a torso have a head? Negative two. Oh my god. Dude, fucking zebra neck. Arm what thickness.
It's what you hearing.
Then make them look like mine.
Listen,
there you go.
You
they look like mine right there.
What you hearing.
Like twigs.
X gon' give it to you. What? Wait for you to get it on your
you're like a Calvin Klein model, bro.
Knock, open up the door, it's real.
With the non-stop make sure you don't got skinny ass legs. Make sure he does some squats, bro.
Damn right, can I do it again?
Calf length, calf width. Gotta make sure we don't squat. We gotta squat around here. Damn, bro. You know what to say about big feet? Of course, you gotta go all the way to 18. Fucking clown feet.
Fucking Brian now.
Huh?
My enemies will fall before me.
My path has been chosen.
That sounds better. He said, Quata! Small but mighty.
This should be fun!
For honor and for glory!
Do you bleed? You will.
Oh, they got that from Superman versus Batman.
Pain fades. Victory is eternal.
The heavens watch over me.
Do you bleed? You will.
Danger? Good. I love danger.
Do you bleed? You will.
My path has been chosen.
I'm thinking about it in small but mighty voice.
This should be fun.
This should be fun. That'd be fucking funny. I'm not gonna do that though. That'd be fun. I don't get to pick an outfit, right?
No. Later on when you get gear.
Alright, guys, so.
Blue songs off somewhere.
I finished building my character. He's hot as fuck. And that's where the video ends, because it's gonna be way too much just for tutorials.